I found this on the curb. So the clock does work, but the CD cover is not closing or opening. Alright, so all of this is plastic and all this is ferrous metal. I got all of the screws, every single one, I think. So these are the motors, and I did get all of the electronics, all of them. So I did open a transformer to see what kind of wire that is. A copper plated wire or just pure copper wire? And it is a pure copper wire. Well, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.